Hi, welcome to my Procreate tutorial series. Today, we will learn how to draw a pearlescent sheen. The method of drawing a pearlescent sheen can be widely used in the creation of wedding dresses, focusing on a white base tone and a sense of glossiness. Now let's get started. Here's a picture of a pearl. The first thing we need to do is to extract the correct colors. Using the right colors is always the most important step. Click on the top right, the color palette, choose the palette option, and then again on the top right to create a new color palette. Now you can see that my color palette is completely blank. We need to extract as many colors as possible from this photo. You can see that although this is a white pearl, there are different shades of gray besides white. Therefore, we need to extract as many colors as possible to achieve a more realistic effect. Extend your index finger,
hold it on the picture for 1 to 2 seconds, and the color that I just extracted appears in the history.
Click on your color palette, and it will be permanently saved. Follow the same steps to extract more colors. Okay, now we have enough colors. We can add depth or adjust the hue based on the colors we just extracted. Now we can start drawing. Shrink this picture and set it aside for later use. Create a new layer. Use the studio pen and fill function to draw a solid color circle. For the convenience of viewing, I need to darken the background color. Gray is a very good choice. Now we create a new layer and render layer by layer. Remember, every time you create a new layer, remember to turn on the clipping mask function. Choose the correct color. Use the airbrush.
And render layer by layer.
If you feel the brush is too hard, you can use Gaussian blur to make the brush softer. I added a touch of blue hue to make the pearl look more oceanic. This pearl is basically formed.
Finally, we add some pure white highlights.
You can add them wherever you like to enhance the glossiness of the pearl. Okay, I hope today's video has been helpful to you. See you next time.